welcome kanatong tanan sa atuang KAMGBEGU Festival diri sa lungsod sa Lapuyan. Daghang salamat, lumpia, sisalang tukulon na ta.
Karon adlawa ang pag-celebrate namo sa first KAMGBEGU Festival. Meaning to say, the Feast of Good Harvest. The main concept is we look backward what really happened in our way of life, how the Subanens will celebrate when they have a good harvest. So they call it KAMGBEGU Festival because the produce of rice, especially upland rice, are done by the people, not by making daro, because the field, the soil is still very fertile. So no need of fertilizer, and they could have a very good harvest at the end of the year. So usually, the culture of the Subanen is that once they could get a good harvest every year, they will have a good festivity like this, and inviting all people, all their relatives, to come along with them, and they have to celebrate like a fiesta. Our people in Lapuyan will learn that no need to go out of Lapuyan. Stay put and give a good support to the local governance and participate in the local governance, and we can change Lapuyan for the better.
This is the 15th year of Lapuyan. The measurement of progress is from here on to 1 year per month. When you see the changes, then you have to say to yourself, I have given my share in the development of my community in Lapuyan. Everybody has to. I'm not a superman. Our municipal officials are not superman either. We need your help. We need your cooperation. And it is only when we think as one vision and mission, that's the time that there will be a total complementation of development, total effort of the people of Subanen. Mabuhay ang Lapuyan!